Well, gang, we did it. 5 years, 5 September videos. And that's such a nice round number, I think it's the perfect place to stop. Alright, bye. However, one of the best things about doing this video every year is that I get to use it as a platform to raise money for organizations that could benefit from the attention, and I don't want to give that up, so I'll make a deal with you guys. I'll do another video next year if you can help me raise $50,000 to be split between these select charities. And I know that sounds like a lot, but last year's video got 1.5 million views. And if you split that evenly, that means if you dropped 4 cents into a bucket every single time that you watched it, we'd soar right over the goal. It's easy. It's fun. Even Gabe's gonna help out. He said he'd donate 30 bucks.
I can only do $10 right now.
And you can add to Gabe's $40 by going to this link below and donating. Now, there's nothing I want more than to deprive the internet another video of me looking extremely sweaty and dancing around in a greasy old t-shirt and ashy knees, but I'll do it again. And I'll do it with pleasure if it means that we can help some people. So come on, throw some pennies into the bucket, won't ya? It's for a good cause.
Yay!
I love charity rules.
I have real confetti here, but if I set it off, it's gonna scare him. So, let's do it! Also, please vote.